Welcome to Gene's Turntable Talk. As I exited the Loft Cinemas in Tucson, Arizona, my youngest daughter and I were reminiscent of the movie we had seen previously, Loving Vincent. If you hadn't seen this incredible feature film, which is all done with acrylic paints, utilizing Vincent Van Gogh's portraits, it is absolutely stunningly beautiful. So this is Don McLean, his sophomore album from 1971, is a poignant tribute to the iconic Dutch painter Vincent van Gogh. This became one of McLean's most famous and enduring compositions. The song showcases McLean's ability to capture the essence of Van Gogh's life and artistry. Vincent, also known as Starry Night, a reference to Van Gogh's most famous painting, explores the themes of beauty, tragedy, and the struggles faced by the tormented artist. Don's lyrics delve into Van Gogh's life, his artistic passion, and emotional turmoil he experienced. The song's heartfelt lyrics convey a deep admiration for Van Gogh's artistic genius, while acknowledging the challenges, loneliness he must have faced. This melancholic melody and poetic imagery creates a vivid portrayal of Van Gogh's life, art, and ultimate tragedy. So from 1971, Don McLean's American Pie, this is Vincent. Sit back, relax, and let's listen.
But still your love was true. And when no hope was left in sight on that starry, starry night, you took your life as lovers often do. But I could have told you, Vincent, this world was never meant for one as beautiful as you. Starry, starry night. Portraits hung in empty halls. Frameless heads on nameless walls. With eyes that watch the world and can't forget. Like the strangers that you've met. The ragged men in ragged clothes. A silver thorn in a bloody rose. You tried to say to me how you suffered for your sanity, and how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they're not listening still. Perhaps